Thanks for checking in with Maine's Total Weather. It's early on a Friday morning, and it's a fairly mild one out there. No sign of the cold air this morning. Temperatures today, once again, between 45 and 50, but plenty of clouds around. A cold front sweeps through the area, so there may be a passing shower middle part of the day, and then gusty winds developed late in the afternoon into the evening hours, bringing in some drier but colder air to start the weekend. And the weekend still looks to be half and half. Been talking about this for a couple of days now. I think tomorrow, Saturday, being the better of the two weekend days, with the windy conditions drying things out and high pressure, and then a storm system will affect us here on Sunday. So let's break it down for you this morning. 9 o'clock, you can see plenty of clouds, and boy, by late this afternoon, here's your opportunity for just a little bit of sun before sunset. Any rain showers have cleared the coast. 50 degrees for high temperature again today in Portland. So ultimately, that would be the second consecutive day with above normal temperatures, something that has been fairly rare during the month of November. 8-day forecast, sunshine for Saturday, 42. We're in the 30s on Sunday. Looks to be a cold rain with some wet snow mixing in over the higher elevations. Impact weather sort of gray, damp, and dreary. Chilly as well on Sunday. Monday, Tuesday, looking a lot brighter.